63. He said closed up mills and welfare lines, it's not the life for me. So he sold everything his car couldn't hold, took off driving west, just northeast of Las Vegas. He pulled off the road to rest. When the fiercest storm he'd ever seen stole Nevada's sky. Thunder roared, rain poured down, a funnel cloud spun by. Lightning flashed as Frankie prayed, oh Lord, don't kill me here. Suddenly that storm just disappeared and left a rainbow in the desert. In the shocking sudden stillness, Frankie sat and stared at the bands of brilliant colors hanging in the desert air. He jumped out and started laughing while he danced his crazy dance. This was a sign from heaven that he was worth a second chance. Frankie stood there on that freeway, watched his rainbow fade away. Then he drove on into Vegas, found a job that very day. He married Mom, they raised us kids, watched us leave the nest. Dad swears his life was heaven blessed by that rainbow. Now there's rivers and trees, snow-capped mountains on the edge of the sea. Where if it's not raining now, it will be soon. I wake up every morning and thank God that you're there. Oh, I live for the times when we make love in that cool Northwestern air. You help me fight my demons when I'm on shaky ground. You're the light that shines me homeward bound. You're my rainbow in the desert. You're my rainbow in the desert.